compression strength test for molding sand. Aim to find the grain compressive strength of the given specimen at different percentage of clay and moisture. Materials used: base sand, clay, water. Apparatus used: sand ramming machine, rammer with specimen tube with base, stripper, universal sand testing machine with compression shackles, weighing pan, measuring jar, steel scale, electronic weighing scale. Theory: periodic tests are necessary to check the quality of foundry sand, and compression strength test is one among them. The constituents of molding sand are silica sand, clay, water, and other special additives. Clay imparts the necessary bonding strength to the molding sand when it is mixed with water, etc., bentonite. Compression test determines the bonding or adhesiveness power of various bonding materials in grain sand. The grain compressive strength of foundry sand is the maximum compression strength a mixture is capable of developing when it is in most condition. Procedure: conduct the experiment in two parts. Vary the clay content, keeping the water content constant. Vary the water content, keeping the clay content constant. Take weighed proportions of sand and clay and dry mix them together in a muller for 3 minutes. Adjust the weight of the sand to get standard specimen. Remove the standard specimen by the stripper and place it in between shackles which are fixed in the sand testing machine. Rotate the handle of the testing machine to actuate the ram. Thus, hydraulic pressure is applied continuously till the specimen ruptures. Read the compression strength from the gauge and record the same. Conduct the experiment for the above said two cases and tabulate the result. Results and discussion. Plot the graphs with compression strength on y-axis and percentage clay on x-axis, and the other with compression strength on y-axis versus percentage water on x-axis. Discuss the result with respect to the variation of percentage of clay on compression strength and percentage of water on compression strength. Tabular column. Varying the percentage of clay, serial number, percentage of sand, percentage of clay, percentage of water, compression strength, gram per square centimeter. Varying the percentage of water, serial number, percentage of sand, percentage of clay, percentage of water, compression strength, gram per square centimeter. This is the diagram of universal strength machine or universal testing machine, comprising of wheel, threaded shaft, funnel, pad seat, compression pads, movable ram, plug-in coupling, and pressure gauge. This is the diagram of the sand rammer, comprising of scale, top of the plunger rod, lifting cam, plunger, pedestal cup, stripper, specimen tube, sliding weight, and ramming cam.